cracking, everybody? It's the homie F Major. I'm up in my lab right now. Actually, just got out of a session with the homies Crash Bangers, Kaylin, and the homie Bay Boy. We was up in the lab just banging out all night. Came home at like 6, 7 a.m., man. But, yo, we made some hot tracks and stuff up at Upscale Studios in Costa Mesa. Those are the big homies from, you know, back in the day. We went to school together and stuff. And those are the cats I had around me back when I first started getting into production around 2001. Those are the folks that, you know, knew a lot more about production than I did. And they taught me a lot of stuff about putting down production, putting down beats and all that stuff. So, you know, big up to Kaylin, Crash Bangers, you know, all them folks. Also, you know, be on the lookout for the Soul Composite podcast that we got coming out. That's the Soul Composite podcast. It'll be on upbeatmedia.com. If you got material that you want to submit, go ahead and submit that. We're looking forward to hearing your, you know, soul tracks. It's like a soul program. So go ahead and submit to that. Let me know what you think of the video. Let me know what you think of the beat. We was just having fun up in the studio. You know how it goes, late night sessions. All right, I'll holler at y'all next time. Peace.
Yeah, man, we just trying to get it in, man. We've been rocking together for quite some time, and it's only right that, you know, we keep on pulling each other up together, you know what I'm saying? So, one day, hope you're as lucky as me, man, to have folks that hold you down unconditionally, because get it in.
This ain't no motherfucking BT commercial, nigga.
Yeah. It's all right, though.
Take this shot, man.
A lot of people envy the way we get down around here, so it's good. Sweet tarts?
Chasers.
This is our chasers right here. Sweet tarts. You know what? In the Bay, just in case you don't know, I got somebody who can get you some Thizz pills this size. We call them sweet tarts too.
Oh, that three bar is accidental, I mean.
Shit though. Go ahead and use it on your album, nigga ain't go nowhere. That's funny. Am I in the way right now? Would you like to? Yeah, I love that triple kick. That was in They Say That He Nice too.
He's proving how he was on Say That He Nice. He's getting his drum credits live on.
Yeah. Actually, though, on some real shit, you know what I'm saying? Your boy, me and FM laid down those drums. He threw all the flavorful shit in it that really made it sound extra dope, but, you know, I was definitely right over his shoulder, my dude. You know what I'm saying?
How'd so, Bayboy come at this shit?
I don't know what Bayboy would do, man.
Here, let me introduce you. Bah!
Nick! It's been a long day. Alright, okay. Hey, let me see it shake, mama. I'm the music, you the snake, mama. And you the snake, mama. So you can call me the snake show. And get dope, get dope. If you get in that money, get dope. If you shaking it, honey, do. Oh, no. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, honestly. I never know, man. You know what I'm saying? I hear that pimp over here, huh? Have you ever seen the Ying Yang Twins on BET when they were doing that interview? Them niggas, like, when they first had that Get Low or that first song. No, the Whisper song. The Whisper one. Like, this is crazy. Like, I'm sure they couldn't wait to get rid of it. Hey, can you give me tension chords? I like what you just did. If you're gonna play that, give me diminished shit. You know what I'm saying? I like that first one you played. Yeah, that one's hot. Yeah. Don't give me a lot of it. Cause you know you got the Captain Sparse over here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like some shit like that. Make her wanna show a titty. Yeah, on some build-up shit. Okay. Don't do that. Yeah. All right. Cause we can do this all night. And I obey my thirst, but the shit ain't Sprite. My mama say the shit ain't right. My teacher said the boy ain't bright. All right, is that right? Cause I made 100,000 last night. Nah, I'm lying. I'm just playing, man. But the rhyming that I'm saying, I'm just saying, man. She on me, and she knows she bad. But hey,
player, that melody line you just played with like a higher string with a slow attack on it. So it's like, okay. You know how to clip that shit up? Let me see where I can find this.
Nigga, quit wobbling, nigga. You only had one. Nigga had one shot. Look at how much of this vodka I drank. My nigga over here acting like he. It's really just that big ass head. Yeah! Because I feel like I could sing borderline.
It's funny.
How off do you be when you're off? Like, when you're out of. Yeah. It lets you know how off you are, right? By doing it and how much it corrects your shit, you know how fucked up of a singer you are, right? Yeah. See? I think I sing good still.
Yeah,
so. Whoa! Yeah.
Bass on.
What's up? What's your please?
King of all
bass. I gotta show this nigga face real quick. Both of you motherfuckers, man. Crash bangers, FM in the villain. You know what it is. We don't stop, man. I know you like that shit already. We copywriting it tonight, though, Cuddy. Yeah! Oh, she bad. You know what I'm saying? Like, bitch, you know you bad. Holly, yeah! You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, she bad. She know she bad. She bad. Yeah, she bad. She know she can shake that ass. Like when a bitch is feeling herself, you know what I'm saying?